34, contact Paris Center on 125.7. Good day.
125.7, Boeing 234. Paris Center, Boeing X-ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 is at 1,100 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
Boeing X-ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234, Paris Center, altimeter 30.30, continue to Mike Tango Delta, this plan.
center Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 123-4 flight level 180.
Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 123-4 parent center, continue to Alpha Bravo Bravo as planned.
Niner Decimal 8254 Boeing 234. Paris Center Boeing X-ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 flight level 180.
Boeing X-ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 Paris Center, continue to dial on plan. Level 180. flight level 180.
Expect ILS runway 27 right approach via Bravo India Golf transition cleared to Bravo India Golf Boeing 234.
climb flight level 180. Boeing 234 contact, keep rail approach on 127.525. Good day.
127.525 for Boeing 234. Approach Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 is passing 3,000 feet climbing flight level 180.
Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 Heathrow approach altimeter 30.26 continue to Bravo India Golf as planned.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Keep speed not above 180 knots. Boeing 234. maintain 6,000 feet Boeing 234. Maintain 3,500 feet Boeing 234. Maintain 3,000 feet Boeing 234.
Tower on 118.705 Boeing 234.
Heathrow Tower, Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 123412 miles east inbound ILS runway 27 right approach.
Boeing X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 1234 Heathrow Tower. Altimeter tree, 0.30 wind 230 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 27 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 27 right approach, Boeing 234. Runway 27 right, Boeing 234.
Taxiway. for contact route on 121.705.
121.705 for Boeing 234. X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 123 for taxi to parking.
Hi, X-Ray Juliet Alpha Yankee 123 for taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha 11 Delta Alpha Echo Bravo.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha 11 Delta Alpha Echo Bravo Boeing 234.